Welcome to Step by Step Blogging Guide Day 4. Hi, it's me, Manohar Shipon from CPA Training. Today I am going to show you how to install WordPress on your blog, or how easily you can set up WordPress CMS content management system on your blog. I think you have already purchased domain hosting. If not, please go to odextutorial.com, click here and collect domain and hosting. When you are ready to set up WordPress, just follow the steps. Log into your cPanel. This is cPanel. There are many ways to install WordPress on your site. Today I will show you quick install and easy installation. Here you will get an option apps installer. There are lot of CMS. We want to install WordPress, that's why I am clicking here WordPress. And now we have to click on install now. This box should be blank. Site name, here we have to write site name. Site description, here we have to write site description. We can change it later. Username, password, we have to give a password here. And now we have to select a theme. Suppose I am selecting this theme. Here is the option email installation details too. Here we have to give an email address for installation details. Click on install. Congratulations, the software was installed successfully. Here you will get WP admin login information. You have to save this information for future use. Thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please subscribe me and share it with your friends. Thank you.